Keller goes the other way for Connor Garland. Two on one. Garland passes, shot, score! And there it is! Number 7 put home by number 21, Derek Stepan.
What a pass. Could have easily shot that. I think everyone in the building thought he might.
Schmaltz, Stepan, Schmaltz, over to Stepan. Let's it go! He scores! Derek Stepan wins it for the Coyotes in overtime. His first goal in 13 games, the difference.
Three players aside on the ice. Nice move here by Schmaltz to get away from James Neal and get going. But Nugent Hopkins does a great job to get back and close it. And you can see Darnell Nurse was over a little bit too far, trying to respect Schmaltz on the shot. Nugent Hopkins was there, and he makes the clear pass over to Stepan, who buries it upstairs. It's a good release by him. Perfect pass by Schmaltz. And the Arizona Coyotes pull this one.
Clayton Keller back to the line. Ekman Larson with a shot. That hit a body in front. Here's a chance. Side of the net. They score! Derek Stepan from Clayton Keller. Oh, and the Coyotes are flying early tonight.
And grind teams down. And that's what they do here. A little bit of a cycle. Low to high. It's a shot. It's a turnover by the San Jose Sharks. And it's in the back of the net. Clayton Keller, a beautiful pass, a rolling puck. Doesn't matter for Stepan. He buries it. This is a huge goal, and Jones nowhere to be found.
By Provorov, he banned on it. And he shall turn the other way into the empty net. Stepan, and he scores. Short-handed goal for the Coyotes, and you would figure that should be enough, Tyson.
Jacob Chychrun right there. Takes one for the team. Another one there. Derek Stepan, he makes.
This one is banned on. Keller back out high to Kessel. Now Kessel across to Morak to the front. They score! Derek Stepan, power play goal, 2-0.
They've been hanging on to it for too long. A little bit of a broken play there, but watch this play. Kessel gets it inside, and Dvorak, two beautiful assists so far in this game here tonight. The second point of the hockey game, and Derek Stepan hacking and whacking.
Back in goes Kessel. Now Kessel drops it. Stepan, he scores! Derek Stepan! Oh, that's a huge goal at the 5:08 mark of this opening period.
Good shifts. Turnover there by Tatar and Bill Kessel. Nice little drop pass. No hesitation by Derek Stepan. He pulls the trigger and catches Carey Price a little bit off guard. And that squeezes right through him. One Price.
And the Sharks clear it out. But Larson up the boards. And Estrosa will get one in. Here's a chance. Lawson Kraus across. Stepan scores! What a beauty! Derek Stepan! And it's 2-1 Coyotes.
Get rewarded. Big Lawson Kraus gets that puck on the right side. Backhander to Derek Stepan. And somehow, he's able to handle this pass in a hurry and put it past Dell on the far side. What a pass by Lawson Kraus. Here's a look at it at full speed. Oh, that's his beautiful back.
Keller took a whack from Lucic.
And a goal!
It even happens at this level. The dump in by Clayton Keller. Riddick gets it. Where's he going? Where's he going? A goaltender throwing it right up the gut of the ice. Stepan picks it off. Drops it. Bangs it into the back.
Keller takes the pass off the boards. Gets it into the middle. Kessel feeds it across. And they score. Derek Stepan ties the game. Keller give this puck up to Phil Kessel. And he draws Lindholm towards himself before he dishes it right into the wheelhouse of Derek Stepan. And Stepan won.
Letang up the board. Chalmerson to the front. They score! Derek Stepan! And Nick Chalmerson with the assist. It's 3-2.
Nicholas Chalmerson backhand gets it to the...